Must be a scouting party.
Kill him! Kill him all, Deke!
Yeah, tough lookout, tell me.
Say, Jonah.
Damn, Richter's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. Well, rest in peace, I can help you. Come on, you sons of bitches. Come on. I can help
you. How many more of you? Huh?
Get the heck out! You guys are literally so lucky I am playing like absolute crap all of a sudden.
Is that low enough for you? You guys do too many drugs? Get down! Hey, you want more scars? Yeah? Is that the last one?
Trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. If they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't. Alright, so just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. St. John out.
Well, another who does?
It doesn't look too bad.
you, Deke.
Hey, damn it. It's life. That's it.
Couldn't outrun. How's he been?
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
You don't want to run out of fuel and shit. That's for sure. Hey, you stop by when there's
something. St. John. You just shrugged it off.
Damon. How's
Deke? Oh. You're not going to believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit this past couple of years. Try me.
Remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, and more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went?
The anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while I was hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where? Where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them, kill every last one of them. You got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right.
Alright, what the heck? Alright. Try and bite me again. Man, I keep forgetting to buy ammo. Man, am I able to unequip these stupid binoculars? Oh, I'm dead. I should have listened to where the game told me to go, because that was straight off the mountain. Is that Reagan doing that? Mom. Oh my freak. Finish repairing the bike. Gosh. What did I just crash into? There was nothing there.
It was last time.
Things are messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? I just ran out of here. Tear that shit up. How's this huh? Fucking anarchist. I like that.
Man, if I had more ammo in every other gun, you would be so... Alright. I literally just killed you.
You can't kill me!
Guys have better weapons than you can see. Dang.
Good shit in stock today.
Boss.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah?
Sure. Alright.
See you around.
Hey.
Hey. There's a rumor that you're looking for those black shots. Nero. Is that true? I think I saw them the other night.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. I don't give a damn about Nero or the choppers.
Sorry, man. Why so testy about it? I mean...
Just drop it, okay?
See you later, man.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
How's life treating you, Blair?
Good choice. Yep. Take care now.
You got
what you need?
Yep, everything I could think of. Let's go.
Well, you sound pretty excited.
It's the candle, Pete.
What?
The old saying, it's better to light one candle than curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. We get the lights on at last leg, and that's lighting our first candle.
Yeah, only one problem with that.
And what's that, Dick?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs. They make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here!
Shit! Swarmers. I was hoping it was gonna be clear.
Nah, why would we have that kind of luck?
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Nope, but there's a first time for everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
1, 2, 3!
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
All right.
There you go.
No.
I got him. Try him. God damn it.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like a shit job he has to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out. Here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay. Ready when you are.
All right.
Listen up! Okay. The past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, health. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. Without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust. Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters right in the camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them. Tonight is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild? For the past couple of months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen. Because we welcome a drifter into our camp. We allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step out of the darkness.
She's been dead a long time.
Still, it can't be easy getting your hopes up like that on me. I wish there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Just give me a sec. Let me finish this.
Guess the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you do.
This might hurt. Just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
Well, why don't we just wait for Addie to come back?
Huh? Hang on. There. It's done.
So I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did. Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than that.
Shit, that's right. Where was this from? Afghanistan or the MC or after? Oh, no, this one.
Talk to me.
I'm not married.
Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did. Deke, it's fine. You're welcome. Hey, Deacon? Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold up there.